Here we want to solve C equals AMT for M. That means to get M by itself. M is multiplied by A and by T, so to get rid of those, I undo multiplication with division. So I divide both sides by AT, and I get that M is equal to C over AT. The A's and the T's divide out there.